I assure you, Miss Ayaka, there's nothing going on between the two of us.
Finally, someone who's direct about misunderstandings.
We were simply revealing the most shameful parts of ourselves to each other.
Never mind, she's just oblivious in her own way.